Yo, what's going on, guys? Arix here. Welcome back to another video for Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak. And in this one, I want to talk about another one of the new armor sets. Again, there were four fantastic new monsters in Title Update 1. All of them are so much fun to fight. And Seething Basil Geese is, of course, the first one you will fight. And it has a badass armor set. Has some pretty cool skills in it, but also it is just, from a fashion point of view, incredibly awesome. Basil Geese armor already looks fantastic. I will still say the regular Basil chest piece is, in my opinion, one of the coolest fashion items in the game. But regardless, Seething Basil is hella cool. So let's talk about the armor set, some of the weapons, and do a quick armor review. If you guys do enjoy this, a like would be super appreciated. Comment down below if you have any questions. Let me know what you've crafted so far. But to begin with, this of course is what it looks like. I am loving the waist piece as well, with that sort of a chain look to it. Incredibly, incredibly cool, pretty menacing as well. But when we take a look at the skill front, this is what we are working with. We have Latent Power 5, which of course temporarily increases your affinity and reduces stamina depletion when certain conditions are met. Level 5, of course, making it so that while active, it increases affinity by 50% and reduces stamina depletion by 50%. So while admittedly Latent Power is a little bit more sort of spaced out in terms of when you get to use it, it is still a useful skill. We of course have Attack Boost level 2, which of course is very nice. Earplugs level 3, I'll touch on the main skill in a minute. Speed Eating level 2, I like this one anyway, always kind of handy in a pinch. Weakness Exploit level 1, Stamina Surge level 3, and Stamina Thief level 3, also a fantastic skill. Definitely one of those sort of more overlooked skills that you can get some great mileage out of. But the main item, or the main sort of skill, should I say, for this set is Guts. This of course prevents fainting one time only when damage taken exceeds a certain amount of your health or your remaining health. So of course, if you guys have used this in previous games before, it is very similar, very sort of comparable to Moxie, so definitely very useful in some of the new fights. I think that's also partly maybe why they put Seething Basil Geese first, because of course if you do have some trouble fighting things like Silver Rathalos, Gold Rathian, Lucent Naga Cougar, and of course the new Anomaly Investigations, then having an armor set with Guts on is actually definitely going to be quite handy. It's not necessarily as flashy as some of the other armor sets, where of course they've got some really cool attack focused or status focused skills, but regardless, the combination of the fantastic visuals, the fantastic sort of fashion style of this armor, paired with of course some nice comfy utility skills, this is definitely something that is worth checking out. Now if we take a look at the actual individual pieces, the helmet carries 2 points in latent power, 1 point in attack boost, and 1 in earplugs, with a level 3 and a level 2 slot. The chest piece has 1 point in guts, 1 point in attack boost, and 2 points in speed eating, alongside a level 3 slot. The gloves have another point in guts, a point in weakness exploit, and a point in earplugs, of course with a level 3 slot and a level 1 slot. The waist has 3 points in latent power, which is definitely very nice, 1 point in stamina surge and 1 point in earplugs, with a level 2 slot and 2 level 1 slots. And then finally, the legs do have the final point in guts, so admittedly the fact this skill is spread across 3 pieces does make it a little bit annoying, because of course if you do want to mix it, then your options are a little more limited, but regardless, it is still quite nice. And of course, 2 points in stamina surge and a full maxed out stamina thief with 2 level 2 slots. So all in all, it is actually a pretty nice armor set. Again, it is more so a comfy set, something you might decide to use if, say, you load into Title Update 1, you are getting your butt kicked, you maybe want something that sort of gives you a bit more survivability. So running with Guts, of course, having Moxie on side of that as well, is going to be a nice comfy way to avoid dying. And especially when you look at some of the nuclear explosions from things like Gold Rathian and Silver Rathalos, there are plenty of opportunities to get one-tapped. But anyway, just a quick video today. I want to give you a chance to take a look at the Seething Basil Geese armor. If you guys have missed the one we've done on Gold Rathian, you can check that out over on the channel. You can also check out some of the videos you might have missed linked on screen right now. We will be taking a look at the other armor sets and plenty more stuff from the title update. So if you guys are excited and enjoying this, make sure you stick around.